We do not tolerate the reckless behavior that plagued our streets and changed innocent lives forever.
Maryland Attorney General Anthony Brown announced charges against six people involved in an organized crime group. The defendants are charged as a criminal organization committing at least 80 crimes.
These crimes endangered residents and instilled fear in communities throughout Baltimore City and the surrounding areas.
The organization, made up of four adults and two juveniles, are allegedly responsible for dozens of carjackings, burglaries, and even murder across Baltimore City and county.
One murder, two attempted murders, five additional shootings, one home invasion, 36 carjackings, eight attempted carjackings, five robberies, some of which had multiple victims, and 11 commercial burglaries, among other things.
20-year-old Kevin Mills Jr., 19-year-old Anicio Rodriguez, and 18-year-old Lavelle Little and Twan Ellis are the four adults charged in the investigation, charged with hundreds of counts. All four, though, with participation and conspiracy in a criminal organization, common law conspiracy, and a theft scheme over $100,000. The identities of the two juvenile defendants are not being disclosed.
It is clear that they actively harm neighborhoods across the Baltimore region and jeopardize the individual safety of our residents.
Baltimore Mayor Brandon Scott says these indictments will set the standard for wiping out organized crime across Baltimore.
We are sending the message that violence will not be tolerated, that we will not allow these actions in our communities, and if you make the choice to put our residents in danger and engage in violent criminal activity, you will be held accountable.
For CNS TV News, I'm Ricky Podgorski.